It's been a mild winter so far, no frost today. An early arrival, not much traffic this morning. The last time I saw 2807 in operation was exactly 4 years ago. This is 4 Mark Hall. There turned out to be a fault with the steam heating connection in the front car, Abigail, so they decided to run round and to warm the rake from the other end for a few minutes, then run round again. It was empty then. We're off, a few minutes late. Thank you.
Thank you. the Gloucestershire Warwickshire Railway Trust, the independent charity that supports our railway as a concept of a living museum for the benefit of everyone. I am standing on one of our most iconic structures, the Stanway Viaduct, and I'm joined by Dr. Graham Plant, the railway civil engineer. Graham, we have some real problems with this viaduct. What's gone wrong?
Well, there are two issues, Philip, which are interrelated. The first is that rainwater is percolating through this ballast and through the deck of the structure because the waterproofing layer has failed. Now, as a consequence of that, the water is penetrating the heart of the structure and beginning to affect the brickwork. Both the pointing and some bricks are becoming loose.
Thank you.
The Missing Link project is underway. Here's a look at how it was in January 2024.
Thank you.